There's another one with no headers.
The National Weather Service in Sterling, Virginia has issued a tornado warning for County in Northern Maryland, Northwestern Cecil County in Northeastern Maryland.
No, it's a tornado warning.
2:45 p.m. At 2:36 p.m., a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located
in Blanc,
or near Havre, Delaware, Grace, moving northeast at 45 miles per hour. Hazard, tornado.
That's great.
Source, radar indicated rotation.
Keep us
impact.
Here.
Photos in the direct path of a tornado touchdown. Flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without
tornado sensors. Touchdown? That sounds like a movie.
Damage to roof, siding, and windows may occur. Mobile homes may be damaged or destroyed. Tree damage is likely. This dangerous storm will be near West Nottingham around 2:40 p.m. Calvert, Rising Sunshine, Farmington, Zion, Lombard, and Blake around 2:45 p.m. Other locations impacted by this tornadic thunderstorm include Port Deposit.
Tornadic thunderstorm.
Take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. Repeating, a tornado warning has been issued until 2:45 p.m. for the following counties in Maryland, Cecil, and Harford. Here is the official national...